is a collectible bank sure to warm the hearts of everyone who loves trains.
What the fuck? Is that like a culting chant? Why? That's like a bunch of kids in a circle. Like, chant. What are they chanting? Jesus. Wild Funk, thank you, Sledger Fallen. Let me take another drink. Lionel Coinbank, Lionel Coinbank. Okay, you guys, when we end the stream and we raid somebody, that's gonna be the raid. Lionel Coinbank, Lionel Coinbank.
It's the Lionel Train Crossing Bank. Just insert any coin, and the signal lights flash, the engines turn, you even hear that nostalgic whistle blow. And it's a genuine Lionel collectible.
This is a huge fucking coin bank.
Who loves trains large and small, and perfect for anyone wanting. Where are you putting this? Fun way to save that change. You even get to watch your savings grow.
FL1238, thank you so much for following.
A time in American history, a time of greatness, a time of ingenuity, a time of limitless possibilities. We'll
it was cool. Yo, out of hat, Lionel Coinbank.
It makes saving those coins a lot more fun.
Save your money, save your money.
Jesus Christ. Why did they make it like this? So it's like they're like chanting like a cult. Save your money, save your money, save your money.
A full 4 feet tall. Every time you insert a coin, the signal lights flash. You practically see the train roll by, and you hear that locomotive whistle.
Weedle? A great gift for 1969.
So much more
bowling.
Fun than just a piggy bank. This is a genuine Lionel collectible, complete with this certificate of authenticity.
Fucking
dope. It's a wonderful way for kids to save money because they actually watch their savings grow. Makes it terrific.
I really need to hear those train noises again.
Standing a full 4 feet tall, it's an incredible value. Plus, we'll include this Lionel throw blanket. It's a $20 value, but now it's free with your purchase. Just pay.
Damn, $20 for this blanket.
Great gift. It's the Lionel train crossing.
It makes a great gift. Listen, dude, happy birthday. I got you this Lionel coin bank blanket. Because I know how much you like trains, so more importantly, I know how much you love money. So, like, I got you the best of both worlds. Boopy, boop, boop, boopy, wee. Boop, boop, boopy, wee. He's what you're following. Lionel Coin Bank.
Bank.
Lionel Coin Bank. Lionel Coin Bank.
A great way to celebrate
Lionel Coin Bank. Lionel Coin Bank. Goddamn cult waifus. How did I get into this? Like, how did I even meet this girl? Seriously, how did I meet this girl? Okay, I think I'm gonna stop for now. So sleepy. It's my bedtime. Oh. Excuse me. Excuse me, Twitch. Excuse me, Twitch. Go away. The scuff returns. Of course, we had to see it, Alan. The scuff had to see us, Alan. Okay, you guys. Lionel Coin Bank. Yeah. Lionel Coin Bank. Ooh. Thank you guys so much for coming. I'm sorry the spooky part of the stream was so short. I had so much fun laughing at all those videos with you guys. It was really fun. Thank you so much. Riona, thank you so much for following. Thank you so much. And Aikuto, thank you so much. Thank you guys so much for the follows. Thank you. Anana. Thank you guys so much. The old commercials are spooky. The crippling... Your age crawling up upon you before you even notice. It do be kinda scary though. Who should we raid today? Cults. glad I found you on here. I'm glad you guys found me too. I'm so happy to have met so many new people today. Thank you so much, and I'm glad you guys enjoyed. Yeah. Thank you guys so much. Maroony. Oh, they're very cute. They're very cute. Maroony, huh? Come rub my ears and my fluffy tail. She's a mouse. I'm gonna eat her ass. That works. That works. Yeah, you know, like cats always eat mice, you know? Guys, duh. Don't be silly. Alright, you guys, are you ready to Lionel coin bank her ass? Okay. Lionel coin bank, Lionel coin bank. Save your money, save your money. Look, you guys, thank you so much for coming to Spooky Saturday. I will see you tomorrow. Normal stream time, 9 p.m. Eastern. We'll do, I don't know what we're gonna do. We're gonna fuck around or some shit, I don't know. Go crazy, go stupid, go wild. But I'm so tired, so I can't wait to sleep in tonight. Oh, I just joined. Oh, I'm so sorry. Also, ask Sethi, 58, thank you so much for following. And I'd come Muffy. Thank you so much for following. Thank you guys, I love you very much. And thank you so much for coming. I hope you guys have a good sleep or good morning or whatever time it might be where you are. I hope you have a wonderful rest or beginning of your day. I love you very much. I'm really tired. I can't wait to get in bed. Another World King, thank you so much for falling. Please tuck me in, you guys. I need a good sleep. Okay, you guys. Have a good night. Thank you so much. Bye, my.
Gonna catch up. You're absolutely right there. Thank you so much, Snuffy. I appreciate the raid so much. Okay. We're good. Okay, I can wiggle my ears. I can do that. am definitely not gonna fuck up with Minecraft right now. Yeah, I'm a mouse. I'm a Maroony. I play video games. Right now we're playing some Minecraft for my community night. Oh, thank you for the gifted sub to Snuffy. I appreciate it. Wait, stop. What are all these raids doing here? Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for the raid. Who was it? Oh my god, I can't even see your name, but thank you for the raid, Bizza. I super duper appreciate it. How's it going? Okay, I'll do ASMR. Snuffy Wuffy, thank you for the lovey dovey way. Okay. Okay. Now I do my ear wiggle for my thing. Okay. Oh wait, no, that's peekaboo. I'm sorry. Oh, there we go. Ear wiggle for my point reward. All right, I have enough. Thank you so much. I'm very overwhelmed. Think. There's a lot of peekaboo too, though. I'll do a quick peekaboo too. Wait. Hold on. I can do a quick peekaboo too. Yeah. Peekaboo. And yeah, I can drink some water too. Okay, there you go, Shoko. Thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it. I'm so overwhelmed. Hello. Thank you so much for all the follows. I don't think I can catch up with all of them, but I appreciate it all so much. You guys are all very cool so far. And, Oh no, I can't do ASMR for 2 minutes right now. I'm glad you love it here, Diddy Doggy. Yeah, raids are so fun. Thank you, I'm glad you think I'm adorable. Hello there, late reader. It's fine, welcome. I'm Maroony. I'm Maroony. I don't know what to say. Oh, my thing is still going. There's so many of you. I love. Yeah, my brain's going brrrr. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay. We're. Okay. We're calming down. We're good. We're Gucci. We're Gucci gang. Gucci gang. Gucci gang. I will drink my water. Thank you so much. Yeah, tonight's supposed to be my community night, but now all of you guys are here, and I'm a tiny bit unrefined. But yeah, my favorite games are Nocturne. I'm so excited for the remake of Nocturne. Oh my goodness. Yeah, Cat raided me. I guess Cat's kind of like the mice a little bit. Oh my goodness. Oh, I don't know what to say, but. Okay. Okay, I got 2 waters to drink. I drink my water real quick. Thank you. Oh no, it's fine, Blade. I hope you enjoy your sleep tonight. This is too much water. I'm not going to drown myself in front of our new friends. But, I'm a Maroony. I said that already, but I'm a Maroony. I play a lot of story-based video games. And Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. My cheeks hurt because I'm smiling. It's too much right now. How about shots instead of water? Oh no, I just drank for the first time yesterday. It was it was kind of a heckin' frick show. Oh, thank you for the follows. I appreciate them all. Okay, I'm breathing. Oh, hamster! Oh, thank you! Okay, alright, we're good, we're Gucci. I'm breathing. Okay, alright. Yeah, water used to cost 100. I thought 300 was a bit of a stretch. But yeah, I'm Maroony. I play a video game. I play, right now we're playing Nier Automata and Life is Strange 2. I tend to play a lot of